Entertainment would like you to put your hands together for the one, the only, Freddy Fazbear.
Showtime already? I am experiencing a malfunction. The recharge cycle is not complete.
Shh! Will you shut up?
Who said that?
I did! And down here!
Down where? I still do not see you.
Okay, listen. You were sleeping, so I opened the stomach hatch and climbed inside.
My stomach hatch? That place is reserved for oversized birthday cakes and piñatas. It is not a safe play area! There you are! Scanning complete. How odd. Your guest profile is unknown to me. Who are you?
I'm Gregory.
Gregory. I will notify the main office. Huh. Connection error. I cannot connect to the main network.
It's her. She cut you off. She's not going to let you call for help until she finds me.
Who is looking for you? Your mother?
Shh! I hear footsteps!
That is the security guard. She can help.
No! I don't trust her.
Why not?
I don't know who she is, but she's trying to get me. Isn't there some other way for you to communicate with me besides talking so loudly?
Take this. It is a novelty Freddy Fazwatch. I am sending you an encoded message.
Hello, Gregory. It is me, Freddy. I will escort you to the main entrance. However, I am unable to leave this room. You should have no problem. There is a button on the wall that will open the door to the back room. I will make it accessible to you now.
Well done, Gregory. There is an open air vent inside the maintenance room. You will have to climb through the ventilation system and release me from the outside.
Your performance was perfect tonight. Thank you.
Good job. Now, please come let me out.
Way to go, Superstar! I knew you could do it. I know how to get you out of here. Climb back into my chest cavity. There is still time, but we must hurry. If I am spotted, I will certainly be taken back to my room. I will escort you to the main exit through the utility tunnels. It is the safest path.
Okay, but you better be careful moving around. I don't want to be crushed and twisted into a meat pretzel.
Even if we are spotted, you are safe with me. She would never suspect we are traveling together. However, we should still do our best. I feel you are broken.
Don't worry about it. I'm fine.
No. I feel that something is wrong. I am taking you to the first aid station.
There's no time! I'm fine!
You're supposed to be on lockdown.
Officer Vanessa, I do not know how I got here.
Well, you totally blew it tonight, you know. Your system crashed and you ruined the show. Now, parts and services have you on reduced power. They said it's a safety precaution. Just one more thing to deal with.
I apologize.
Okay. Look, we're like 15 minutes from closing and some kid is sneaking around backstage. If you see anything, notify me immediately. I already alerted the others. Now, go back to your room.
I told you she was after me.
I said nothing. I will keep you safe. Let us go. Now under the Pizzaplex. These utility tunnels connect all the attractions.
We can go anywhere in the building?
Correct. Phazerblast, Monty Golf, Roxy Raceway. They are all accessible to staff, with high enough clearance, of course. Guests are never allowed down here, but yours is a special situation. Sorry. The recharge cycle had not yet completed when I found you. You must continue without me. I will guide you on your path in case you get into any trouble.
I don't know if I can do this alone.
found a security office. You should be quite safe here. The doors were designed to keep our highly trained security staff safe in the event of an emergency. As long as the doors stay closed, which they will. As long as there is ample power.
Freddy! The power's only at 15% and they're pounding on the door! How am I gonna get out of here?
Do not panic. You should see an interface on the security desk. Hold on while I make it accessible to you. There, you can now activate security protocols. Your fast watch is now connected to the security camera system. Check the map. Those boxes on your mini-map are nearby security cameras. When movement is detected by the camera's motion sensors, you should see red alert icons. Switch between the cameras to find a safe path out of the office and to the main lobby.
What am I supposed to do?
How unfortunate, Gregory. You missed your chance. But there is still hope. You should be able to escape when the security doors reopen at 6 a.m. Until then, keep moving and try not to draw attention to yourself. If there is another way out, I will help you find it. I promise.
It's a crappy Mr. Hippo fridge magnet? Lame.
I am sorry, Gregory. I am truly sorry.
Some kind of daycare pass?
That is great news. I will meet you in the daycare. The entrance is on the second floor balcony.
Only security staff can help.
Clean up. rule, Rector! You are banned from the daycare! Security alert! Security alert!
Gregory, jump in! We need to get out of... Here now! They have found you! Upstairs. And do not worry, they cannot find you while we are together. We are almost out of time. We need to get to a recharge station immediately. Every hour the power is diverted to the recharge stations. When that happens, the lights go out. And when that happens, the daycare attendant is free to roam the building. It will find you. That is a fountain. A fountain is a decorative reservoir used for discharging water.
Not the fountain. You didn't see the dancing rabbit lady right in front of us?
No, I did not. There is no rabbit at the Mega Pizzaplex. Not anymore.
This is crazy. It's like the whole place is trying to get me.
I am not.
Why?
I do not know. I want to help you. Maybe they want to help you, too.
I doubt it. For some reason, you're different.
Good news. The front doors will open in 5 hours.
Good news? 5 hours? I'm not gonna last 5 minutes!
Do not panic. If we get separated again, you can always call me on your fast watch. As long as I have power. And I am able to reach you. You can access the main atrium with your new security badge. Gregory, I have identified 2 possible exit points. The main loading dock is located under the food court on the first floor. There is also a fire escape in the 3rd floor prize counter. Check your fast watch. I will mark both locations on your fast map. It appears that you have no fast map. You should be able to... obtain one from the greeter on the center balcony.
Hi, please take this map. Take a map. Thank you. Please enjoy. Free map.
Thank you.
that. You should be able to find your way to the main kitchen from here.
Are you there? I'm trapped! Chica found me and there's only one security door.
How unfortunate. But I have good news. It looks like you can access the Fazbear Online Pizza delivery system through that console.
What? How is that supposed to help?
Chica loves pizza.
Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Mega Pizzaplex Quick Delivery Virtual Ordering System. Congratulations, you have qualified for a free Supreme upgrade. Additional charges may apply. Let's get started. You are now in control of one of our highly qualified pizza-making staff bots. Follow the instructions on the left side of your screen to force the bot to make your perfect mouth-watering pizza.
It is
How would
now
you
time
rate
for
your
some
experience
cheese.
So
yeah.
far? That's great to hear. Now, let's get started. Would you like to take a short survey about your experience?
Your family is looking for you.
Let's get some delicious meat. Now it is time for the not meat stuff. Time to bake. Another would be ideal.
Tracker allows you to deliver the pizza to your own home or residence. Additional mileage charges may apply. pizza has been delivered. How would you rate your service? Pick two that apply.
Found the loading dock, but there's nothing here. There are some big garage doors, but I don't see a way to get out.
Do you see a set of controls?
I think so. There's a funny locked box with a badge on it.
Those are the loading dock controls. Something is not right. Someone must have changed the permissions. You are going to need a much higher security level to get out that way. Come back to me right away.
Take a map.
Out of my way!
Look at all this stuff.
Freddy, are you there?
rabbit lady's found me!
If you get this medal, come to the Roxy Raceway entrance, second floor. I piled up some boxes so you can hop over the construction fence and find me. Someone is jamming my communication signal. Come. To the Roxy Raceway.
I can hear you. I'm on my way. Freddy, are you okay?
There you are. I was so worried. I waited and waited for you. I missed the hourly recharge and have been trying to get down to parts and service. I think something is wrong.
Is there anything I can do?
Help me get to parts and service.
Of course I will. How do we get there?
It is down under the main stage. Normally the stage lift takes me down there after every call. That is...